the kitchen. Did you lock the door?
Yeah, the window.
They're shut.
Mama's finished with dinner.
I have something for us too. It is exactly 6 months.
I know.
You wrap up and I'll freshen up.
It's time to eat, Sammy.
I'm not hungry.
We interrupt this program to bring you breaking news.
Granny, Granny, it's Dad!
About 2 hours ago, our studio received a very special recording. It's a content made from inside the infected and isolated area of Los Angeles.
Is it on? Okay. My name is Jake Miller. I'm a Joint Special Operations Command Sergeant. Exactly 2 days ago, that is November 22nd, 2017, together with 6 other commandos, I've been assigned a special covert operation inside the isolated zone of Los Angeles. I'm the only one from the squad that's still alive.
Yes. Okay. Okay. That'll work. Okay. Goodbye.
Sorry to interrupt, ma'am.
What is it? I'm busy.
Turn on your TV. It's Miller. Jake Miller. He's on Channel 5.
Our orders are to rescue an important scientist in a secret lab located in Apple Valley within the isolated zone. That order was given by Chief Director JSOC Aaron Reznor. Inside this lab were held researchers. Their purpose was to find a cure for the virus that spread about 95 days ago, causing death to the Los Angeles population. The government officially stated that there were no survivors in that zone. Well, that is not true. I am still here as of the day of this recording, inside the isolated zone, with a group of others. We try to last, but we are short of water and food. We've been denied communication from the outside and left on our own. This recording is probably the last chance to tell the world what's really happening here.
How could this possibly happen?
I don't know.
Get out of here.
You're not wounded, right?
No, I'm fine. I didn't get infected, if that's what you mean.
That's not my blood either.
You need to wash it off quickly. If these blood cells contain the virus, it might get to your immune system. You think someone survived the attack?
What was your name again?
Balric. Doctor Arlene Balric.
Listen, Arlene, nothing went according to the plan. You weren't in the plan.
So what's the plan now?
I didn't manage to rescue Dr. Samuel, and my entire squad is dead. So at the moment, I don't have a plan.
Dr. Samuel, just before he died, gave me this.
What is that?
Bio research on the virus. But I need more time.
Okay. On the back seat, in the backpack, is my phone. Take it out. We're gonna call my contact at the emergency evacuation
point. Signal dead inside the zone. You won't be able to call anyone.
That's not a normal phone. It's got a fixed line with one number. Where's the meeting point? It's just me, one of the scientists from the lab. So contact Reznor. We need to be evacuated, and we need it fast. Okay? Okay. Send me the coordinates.
I'm gonna count to five, and I'm gonna fire every bullet I have in this rifle into the closet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just pass it. We shouldn't risk.
The infected only hunt at night, right? And we need some gas. Use this.
What the? Seems okay. Not infected.
Got the evacuation point coordinates.
Don't come close. Got an infected one here.
He won't make it before the night.
It's Justin, my boyfriend.
What's your name?
Kim.
Marlene, take Kim back to the Jeep.
No! No, I won't let you hurt him!
No! There's no other way. We can't help you. It's not your boyfriend.
You don't have to be afraid. My name's Flynn.
Jenny.
When was the last time you had something to eat?
Not since my parents left.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Your parents left long ago?
Yeah. They had to travel.
How old are you?
12.
I have a daughter. She's about your age.
Is she here?
She had to travel too.
Okay, goodbye.
The rescue squad was wiped out by the infected. We lost all of our research data.
Any survivors?
Our evacuation contact received a call from Sergeant Jake Miller. He alone survived, with one of the minor scientists. They're making their way to the LA evac point as we speak. They're traveling with a random survivor.
He took civilians with him?
Sergeant Miller called it an evac for all three of them.
Erase the evacuation point immediately. Order the contact to retreat from the zone as soon as possible.
And what about Miller?
Sergeant Miller from now on officially died during the lab operation. We're cutting off any communication.
So you're just gonna condemn
him? That's an order, Davis. We can't risk civilians getting out from there. Not after the government's official orders. Is that clear?
Yes.
He broke the procedures and left us no choice. I hope I don't need to remind you about full confidentiality.
No. Chief Director.
Are we far from your meeting point?
2-3 hours walking distance.
We won't make it before sunset.
You're gonna shoot anybody?
It's just for protection. He's one of us.
The name's Jared Quinn.
I'm not just gonna leave him.
I was just defending myself. I didn't know if you guys were those crazy things out there or not.
Have you been here alone?
It's been 2 days since I got out. Now I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this place.
You escaped from the Northridge prison.
That's her barcode, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got out of there 2 days ago.
What were you in for?
Well, I didn't kill anybody, if that's what you're getting at. You don't have to worry about me. At least not one of those things out there.
See, Kim, Arlene, I need to talk to you both in the other room.
Can't leave him here.
He's a criminal.
I don't think it matters now.
Plus, he might help.
How?
I don't know. Isn't it always safer in a group?
He can't be trusted.
I'm not saying we should trust him. We shouldn't leave him.
I'm not negotiating with you two.
You can't leave him here to die.
That's not my problem. We're not taking him to the evacuation point, period. If you don't like it, you can stay with him.
You have that little respect for human life.
If we take him with us, we risk everyone else's safety. I would advise you two to get some sleep. We are leaving early tomorrow morning.
Seen the movies.
What's your name?
Quentin.
Quentin? I want you to help me barricade this door. Get some shelves. Some of those bits.
Yeah.
So for the last 2 years, I've been working this movie rental house. I've seen a lot of bad movies. I know I can do a lot better, so when I get out of here, I'm gonna start directing full time. Even my name, Quentin. I think my parents gave it to me.
I don't think so.
Ready?
I think I deciphered it. This is the virus antidote formula.
What?
They found the cure. It's 99% complete. We're almost there.
That's great.
Look, this dated more than 3 weeks ago.
They had the cure back then?
It seems so.
I never heard anything about finding an antidote formula.
Why didn't they start the production?
Well, they weren't finished with the research, right?
Yes, but with so much done already, they should have developed it in no time. This all doesn't seem right.
We'll take the notes and hand them over to the safe zone. We're going to my emergency evacuation point. You can join us.
I can go too, right?
I hope they have enough space in the chopper.
You.
Drop that gun.
Quinn?
Easy. We're not here to hurt anybody. We didn't mean to scare you.
Oh, good.
Just wanted to take something to eat. Is this your store?
It used to be my store. Alright, I'm gonna lower my gun.
Clean the extraction point.
No one was ever there.
Very good.
Also, I have some important news. It's about the second lab.
They finished. Finally, good news. Let's move on with standard procedure.
This is Denev. I have some good news. Same place in 4 hours.
My wife and daughter died a week ago. They were the last members of my family.
Sorry to hear that.
And this little girl?
I found her about 2 days ago. Her parents were dead. I just couldn't leave her.
That guy outside, I don't trust him. Keep your eyes on him.
Are we ready to go?
Jenny, are you ready?
I want to stay here.
We gotta get going.
We're going to a safe place. There'll be no safe people there.
I want to call my parents.
We'll see what we can do. But right now we have to go. Come on, I'll show you how the camera works.
Dog. What breed is it?
Let's cut to the chase. I need to check you first.
She's clean.
That was necessary.
I understand. I guarantee my company wants confidentiality as much as you do.
Let's take a walk.
Is it 100%?
Yes, it's been tested within the zone.
My company will need to test samples on our own.
You will. It will be practically ready for mass production.
That's quite a lot.
We both know it's a very reasonable price, and it's not negotiable.
I'll need to consult it.
You've got 1 day. You're not the only interested corporation.
I understand.
And we're short on time. I'll contact you tomorrow. Goodbye, Mrs. Denev.
There's got to be another way out of this place.
There's no way out. The military's patrolling the buffer zone. They got a cut in mind. Believe me, I've tried to get through.
What about a helicopter?
No use. Gas.
We could take a boat.
Gas is no good in most cases.
They're patrolling the C2. They won't let us get out of here.
We're normal. Why won't they let us out?
Nothing seems to work.
What are we going to do?
They'll come to us eventually.
There's another lab.
We just have to hang out long enough.
30 miles from here. Still in the zone. They used to provide fresh food and water to our lab each week.
Are there still people there?
Possibly.
Let's get moving. Right away.
Jenny. So you want to hear a joke?
What starts with an F and ends with A? Fire truck.
It's from a zombie film.
In the middle of nowhere. We need to find a safe place to sleep for the night.
No place, a mile from here. Should be safer there than here. I used to live here before the virus spread.
I think this will improve the mood.
These cure notes, they're useless.
Why?
Couldn't even get the needed ingredients.
They have value outside of here.
In a safe zone, sure.
Let's find something to make a fire.
In zombie movies, they hate fire. It's a sure way to kill them.
Same with normal people. Nobody likes to get burned.
I'm really sleepy, Flynn.
I know, sweetheart. You need to set up shifts.
I can be first.
Me too.
Okay. Arlene, Kim, and I'll take the first shift.
Where are you going? I'm just going to take a piss. Just don't go too far.
I hope you have a good reason for calling me at this hour. What? Okay. Call him back and put him through.
Who am I speaking to?
This is JSOC Chief Director Aaron Reznor. Who's this?
It's Jared Quinn. Are you the one that just spoke to Sergeant Miller?
Yes.
I don't have much time. But I'm ready to make you an offer you can't refuse.
Look like a real lady.
Hey, shouldn't we get going?
What's wrong?
I don't want to talk about it.
We need to be strong, Arlene. All of us. Or we fail.
It's easy for you to say.
We all have our difficult moments.
It's my husband.
What about him?
He's here, in the zone.
Listen, Arlene, we don't have
to. Your son is not here, you see? I don't know if he's even alive. escape last night and go find him. But I was too scared. That's how weak I am.
There are mere chances that he's still...
Where will he be?
Quentin, stop.
Where is he?
Our home is not far from here, about 3 miles northeast.
You don't even know if he's still there.
I'll go with you.
What?
Thank you.
We need to split up.
You're joking, right?
Splitting up is not a good idea.
This is ridiculous.
What about the lab?
Wait, we're all dead.
It's our only choice.
This is insane. Stop filming me.
Don't hurt him.
All right.
You go to the lab and organize the rescue. Arlene, Kim, and I will meet you there.
How far is that lab?
About 20 miles northwest from here, small city of Palmdale.
I know where that's at.
If you hurry, you should reach the lab by tomorrow afternoon. No time to waste.
That's all right.
Go.
Quentin, I need to borrow it for just one day.
Just take care of it. Put some awesome material on there.
Hey, guys!
I don't like this idea.
I don't have a weapon.
But it's your choice.
Hey, everyone, I need a gun!
Tom is in the military store. It's got pretty good range.
Now we all have some ammo. Use it wisely. It won't last long.
Information was received that all operations went smoothly at Lab 2.
Thank you. You need to extensively check the person who contacted us last night.
Jared Quinn?
Right. I want to know everything about him and if it's safe to trust him. That's all, Davis. This is Nev. We're ready. Let's meet at Capitol Hill Park in an hour. Goodbye.
This is it. This is where I used to live.
Seems
deserted. When told me the story how he found Jenny's parents, I want to enter alone.
Oh, it's not safe, Arlene.
I'm gonna be fine. Maybe it's the last time I see Patrick.
Show me your pistol. It's ready to go. Just unlock the safety here. It's just in case. It's ready to fire.
We're waiting right here for you. Just shout if you need our help.
I'm gonna be a big time director. I'll date all the hottest actresses.
Yeah, right.
People eat up this kind of bloody and gory stuff. This material will be my big break.
Maybe my parents will even come to
the... You better hurry up if you want to make it before the sun goes down.
Where are your parents?
Here.
Don't cry. Please, don't cry.
I didn't do anything.
Quentin, I'm sure you did everything you can. You gotta stay strong. It's gonna be all right.
Get out of here.
I can beg for you. I'm going to help you.
Get out.
There's a cure.
Leave me alone.
Our way to the safe zone.
So we can make it. An hour, I'll begin to change. The virus gets stronger. Give me the gun, Jake. Don't.
Oops.
No. I don't want to turn. Not what after I've seen Patrick go through. Sleep in the same room again.
We're dead.
I don't think there are any infected in such a dump.
Hey, look.
Let's try it.
How much ammo do we have?
Not a lot.
What's wrong? Does it hurt?
It's nothing. It'll be fine. What the hell were you thinking going out there for that backpack? It could have been over. Don't you ever do that again. Jenny, you understand me? Don't you ever do that again.
Okay. I'll go to
they're gone.
You hesitate one more time.
Stop.
I swear I'll kill you with my bare hands.
No.
Don't ever hesitate.
It's upstairs.
Give me her gun.
Clinton.
Shoot the brain. Kill the brain and you kill the girl.
You all stay here. I'm not gonna die in this dump hole.
Bring me the backpack, Jenny. This is a pepper spray. You don't go anywhere without it. You understand?
Where'd you get that?
Flynn.
Oh, we're too far away from them.
Wait. Ow!
Ah. Wrong.
The notes. Arlene gave me notes from the lab. They're missing. She gave them to me before we split up. Need to find a house for the night.
Do you have any feelings?
No.
Do you have any emotions at all? Are you human?
No. Not until I get us out of here and see my son.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. We should hide over there. It's safer than staying out here. So, how is it outside?
Pretty normal.
What did they say about us?
They lie to the public. Officially, there's no survivors in here. You, Flynn, Quentin, Jared, Jenny. None of you exist, according to the government.
Well, we'll prove them wrong.
Wake up, Kim. They will do everything to not let us out of here. We have become a problem.
I have a plan.
Have a seat.
How's my proposition?
Straight to the point.
I'm not here for a social chit-chat, Mrs. Deneuve.
My company needs more evidence.
You don't trust what you've seen so far?
At this price tag, surely you know it's not a matter of trust.
Right. The formula, full documentation, and samples are already in a safe place. All in all, this report here shows 90% of antidote formula. You will receive the full structure, with samples, as soon as the money appears in my bank account.
Fair enough.
That's not all. We've been conducting research on the nature of the virus. The pattern of it keeps evolving. That's why you need both things, the pattern of the cure and a specimen of the virus. One without another quickly becomes clinker.
You're saying the cure changes as the virus mutates?
Correct. That's why my offer changes.
And how is this good news?
Excuse me for a second. This call concerns our matter.
So,
do we have enough?
I think so. Tomorrow we'll have more in the safe zone.
Thanks.
These creatures are hungry and they're not vegetarians, you know?
You're weird. You know that?
It was a quote from a flick.
The virus evolves, and that means you will always have a demand for its every mutation. To be able to produce the cure, you need to do research on the evolution of the virus all the time. And that means you need a virus.
And how is this good news for my company?
I didn't say it was good news for your company. I said it was good news. Let's presume the virus spreads. Your company has the cure. It's worth billions of dollars.
We won't have the new mutated virus to work on the evolution.
I can have it. and I could give it to you. The report shows the virus won't survive in experimental conditions. You can't simply freeze it or put it in a test tube. It needs a host, a living person, fresh cells. That's why it still exists, because people in the zone infect each other. I can give you one of the infected.
Excuse me?
No one is allowed to enter or leave the zone besides government strategy personnel. For example, JSOC Chief Director.
Would they let the infected leave the zone?
No. I would take one survivor from the zone into the safe zone to infect them just after the inspection and hand them to you.
That's...
To keep developing new cure, you need someone with the early state of infection. Someone who is already dead to the public. That was my previous offer. Tomorrow evening, your company can obtain the current antidote formula with full documentation and the virus inside a host in an early state of mutation. You could do research on it and control its evolution process in your labs.
Are you serious, Director Reznor? What if something goes wrong and the virus spreads in the state?
I trust your company is a responsible one. But if it happens, won't it increase the demand for the cure? I'll contact you tomorrow. Now I've got a plane to catch.
This is Jared Quinn. Have you thought about my offer?
Yes. Do you have the lab notes?
I'm willing to give them to you in exchange for getting me out of here. I want a fresh start. I want a new record.
Mr. Quinn, what makes you think you can leave the zone?
If you are who I think you are, then you know who I am, and you're familiar with my professional resume. To escape a maximum security prison. This zone is nothing compared to that.
You have a deal, Mr. Quinn.
If you try to screw me, lady, you're gonna regret it.
I read reports on you, Jared Quinn. No one will screw anybody here.
Good.
Where are you now? Is Sergeant Miller with you?
There's three of us. We're out of food and we're out of ammo. Sergeant Miller, if he's still alive, is headed to the second lab. Do you want to meet there?
Jared?
Hey, look, I forgot to go. What do you want?
I heard some noises. Were you talking to somebody?
No. You crazy?
Mrs. Deneuve, what's your final decision? Great. As per instructions, I'll be entering the zone tomorrow at noon. I'm waiting for the first bank transfer. And you're waiting with the appropriate equipment for my call at the appointed place. Yes. Goodbye.
Think we can build a fire, do you?
Wouldn't be the smartest thing to do. That boyfriend of yours from the car, the one that turned?
Justin.
Were you very close?
We were together 6 months. Longer than either one of us expected to survive.
I wanted to tell you, I'm sorry about what happened with him.
battery life left. I used to be, I'm a journalist. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
The truth.
All set?
What am I supposed to say?
Everything from the beginning. Hold on. Okay.
Is it on?
Ready to go?
Okay. My name is Jake Miller. I'm a Joint Special Operation Command Sergeant. Exactly 2 days ago, that is, November 22nd, 2017, together with six other commandos, I've been assigned a special covert operation inside the isolated Los Angeles zone. I'm the only one from the squad that's still alive. As of now, did you hear that? At the moment, six survivors, people that are left in here and forgotten by the government, are struggling for life. There might be more in here fighting for life that need help. I only hope that this recording finds its way to the safe zone and it starts a change. People don't deserve to be locked in here like animals. If I don't make it out of here, I love you, Sammy.
They're coming.
When I tell you, run, okay? As fast as you can.
I'm not leaving you.
There's no time to argue, Kim. I'll be right behind you, okay? I'll slow them down. Move it now!
How's the leg?
It's better. I think I can walk.
Look, Flynn, I found some good food and water.
We got a bigger problem. I don't think we have any more ammo.
We searched the place during our shift, but we found nothing.
The second lab isn't that far away, right?
Let's get moving. Every second counts. Might come in handy.
It's better than nothing.
I'll go look for something else.
Just hurry up.
Flynn, it's Sergeant Miller. Do you copy? Over. Hey, Flynn, it's Sergeant Miller. Do you copy?
The longer you're in the zone, the more you start to miss the little things that you used to take for granted.
Like a normal meal.
A hot shower.
Car. Cell phone.
Chocolate.
You should try Flynn again. Flynn, it's Miller.
Do you copy? Flynn? Everything okay?
What is it?
We don't have time for that right now.
I used to have a car just like this. Right before they isolated the area.
Harry, let's go.
Okay.
Get out of here. Is that it, honey?
Yeah, let me get it.
Here, let me help you with that.
Give me the keys. Whoa. Don't make me ask again. Give me the keys.
Listen, we gotta get out of here,
Damn,
too.
I'm taking the car.
Are we going or not?
Let's go. We shouldn't stop.
What's that? Jake, can you hear me?
Since when did we have a walkie-talkie?
Damn it, the signal's too weak.
Well, at least we know they're still there.
Flynn, can you hear me? Flynn.
Nothing.
This is it.
Where are all the people? Should we wait for Sergeant Miller?
It's too quiet here. Let's check it out.
What if they won't take us without Jake? This is it. Not again.
What does this mean? I don't get it.
They left us. Jake and Arlene were wrong.
They can't just leave people like this.
What, you're still surprised?
I want to call my parents.
You need to stay in the present.
Are you out of your mind? This is the end.
Quentin, stop it. We're not going to give up now.
I don't think that's going to be necessary. Didn't answer.
Why?
I said that's not a good idea.
Put the walkie-talkie on the floor and kick it to me.
Don't be insane.
Don't hurt him, Jerry.
Now, step back.
Where'd you get the gun from?
Unfortunately, you can't be a part of my survival plan.
You're out of bullets. It's all loaded.
Don't even try.
Just leave us alone.
I'm taking Jenny with me. The rest of you are useless to me from now on.
No! No!
Don't even try. I still got bullets left.
Quentin, don't worry. Just try not to move so much. Quentin, please, we'll get a doctor for you.
Okay, I'm here. I got the notes. Okay, I will.
Quentin, drive it slowly. Don't push it.
Can't we help him?
Make it as fast as possible. I went out of this zone immediately. Well, now, looks like Quentin's problems are finally over.
Quentin?
Jenny. Away from the body.
like it.
Maybe we'll leave without us.
Get everything under control.
Where's the research data?
You take me for some kind of fool? I'll give you the data when I'm in the safe zone.
You sold us out?
Look, it's nothing personal, but I gotta survive.
Mr. Quinn, at this moment, you really have no choice. I need to have the papers confirmed. If you want to be rescued, you need to trust me.
Are you going to take us too? We're not infected.
Sadly, I have just one place left in my car. Is that all?
Yeah, those are all the notes that Dr. Barak had with her. Now, you're part of the deal.
Of course. I can only take one of you. You decide.
There are more survivors in the safe zone. You need to send some help and get them out of here.
I'm not armed. Well, well, Sergeant Miller.
Chief Director.
Oh, no.
Where's Arlene?
Are you okay?
I really don't have time for this drama. I have an important plane to catch. I'm willing to take just one person.
Order a chopper to pick us all up.
That's not going to happen, Sergeant. You had your chance to get out of the zone before you decided to play a hero and take civilians. Cover me. You, grab the girl.
Jimmy,
Quinn, no!
You need to go with this lady. She'll take you to the safe zone.
No,
go.
Stay here!
Your parents might be waiting for you in the safe zone.
We both know that's not true.
Go, Jenny, and remember what I told you to do.
I want to stay with Quinn!
You need to go, sweetheart. Go.
This is Denev. Everything went as expected. Please prepare for the second transfer.
Can we do something?
My time was up long ago. My family.
Hold on, Flynn.
Entered the safe zone, ma'am.
Let's proceed with the injection.
Close to the buffer zone, Kim. We need to be strong. A little longer. We have many miles to go, but we're closer than before.
It doesn't matter how slowly you move, as long as you don't stop walking, right?
We cannot find her.
Excuse me?
Well, she had pepper spray. I could barely see anything.
You really should go.
Will it ever end?
I will get us out of here.
Do we have any ammo left?
None.
Isn't it too early?
This recording is probably the last chance to tell the world what's really happening in here.
How could this possibly happen?
I don't know.
Get out of here.